okay.
Is it? Is it okay? Because I'm worried about all the shit that keeps happening to me. To us. I'm worried that it's starting not to penetrate. Or not make me feel anything. What if I'm totally desensitized to pain and loss? What if I become one of those people that are numb to life? I don't want to be that person, Ruby.
I know that feeling. I feel that too. But these feelings pass.
How do you know?
Because you questioning if you're not feeling means you're still feeling something.